body parts such as skulls and skeletons. It's a process. It doesn't happen overnight. When you depersonalize another person and view them as just an object for pleasure instead of a living, breathing human being.